So this is known to be the germinal spore of our coconut. It's where all the bugs and the ants make their way in. They'll drain out that water, make it a bad coconut, and eventually where your tree will start to root itself out. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to widen out the mouth, and we're going to check the liquid in the coconut. Now a lot of people, they get confused with the liquid in the coconut, so be coconut milk, because it does come out a bit cloudy white at times. But it is coconut water. Now coconut water, it is drinkable in any state, whether it's from the green stage, the gold stage, or the brown stage.